away with the camera today, but I have a really big canvas. It's 120 centimeters by 40 centimeters. So to get the whole canvas in the video, you need to be a little bit further away. Today I'm going to try to make a flower garden with the primary elements. And just to be to inform you, my base coat that's already on is black, just black acrylic paint, and that's mixed with my deco varnish and an acrylic thinner or a paint extender. So you know that. And the primary elements, which are these powders, are mixed with the Vivid Polypore, and you could add, if you want, acrylic extender from Art Fluid, Vivid Art Fluid, that's also from Color Arte. And then you get the fractals, and that's because my base coat is mixed with this. If you do not want fractals and you just want to make a beautiful pour with the primary elements, just mix your paints with the Vivid Polypore and you will not get that fractals. So just you know. Okay, I have been mixing some colors. Let me put this aside. And well, I'm just going to have fun and try and make, see if we can get that fractals or dendrites to make some kind of a flower garden. And I'm also using today the, this is the Bling It True Silver, which is a very gorgeous silver. But of course, when I'm done, I will give you a close-up. And this might be too long of a video, so maybe I will speed it up, but I have to see afterwards when I'm finished. Okay, I'm just going to start. And what I'm going to use first, I hope you can see, is the Bling It Blue Pearl. And let me just see if I can make some different flowers. I hope so. I will also use my stick to make a little bit of pattern in it. And it will probably change, but because you know the fractals will grow out of them. So it will have a very different look, I guess. Let me see. No. So I'm just going to make drops and see what we get. So this will be some long flowers. And then let's see if I can make some green stems. I can see the fractals growing here already. And I hope my canvas is level enough. For the bottom, I'm going to do a lot of greens. I'm just going to put down some drops here.
Mm-hmm.